sitting around to the as well as representatives of the Pikes and Guns of the 400 Squadron Royal Canadian Air Force and the Essex and Kent Squadron. As well, we are joined by a constant headman, the famous Canadian Baxters, and soldiers of Captain Garrison. On April 1st, 1924, Canadian Air Force received a photo sequence that became a permanent operation. 62 officers and 262 airmen. During World War II, the creation of the British Commonwealth and Green Movement and the air drones spring up all over Canada, spot aircraft, all Commonwealth countries, as well as those in the state to buy countries. By 1944, the program had trained over 167,000 airmen to provide. Happy Sunday to the Royal Canadian Air Force. Hey, young Sir Michael Bronson of Agents in the Star conducts the fanfare entitled Fanfares and Flourishes, of which celebrates the 100th anniversary of the Royal Canadian Air Force. Thank you. pipes and drums and dancers now takes it to the green hills of Primal to win the battle's over.
Pipes and drums, on the center, and march!
Thank you. then entered the American March, the General Mitchell March, by Water Round Hall. The band will now play Monument's Century of Progress, which was the theme for the 1967 Canadian Centennial Tattoo.
Thank you.
Now, we will be entertained by the drummer's advance and salute.
Thank you. The ensemble will now march off, including to Land of My Youth and Collins Cabin. next march was written the same year that the Air Force was formed. It's written by a Canadian, Captain Charles O'Neill, while he was director of music of the Royal 22nd Regiment Band in Quebec City. The march the band will march off to is entitled Mon Ami.
Thank you.
show. One of the major proponents of the tattoo was the tattoo fight major, the late Chief Warrant Officer John Terrence, MMCD, who sadly passed away during the pandemic. We all miss his cheerful spirit and leadership. Now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome all of our performers for the final act of the afternoon, the Thistle Shamrock Rose and Twine, the Maple Leaf Forever. Thank you. The traditional last field call today is called the last post. It's called the last post because it tells all the soldiers to go to their last post for the evening. Captain Baker conducts the mass bands in an orchestrated setting of Auld Lang Syne and the last post.
Thank you.
Please, let's have a round of applause for the cast and the graduates. My name is Commissioner, and we hope you enjoy the recruiting displays and tattoo. The recruiting displays will continue on until 5 o'clock. If you know of anyone who is interested in joining the reserves, please point them this way. Thank you for being a great audience. Scotland the Brave, the Black Bear.
Yes. Come on! Move to the right, Red Ball!